one came from a fan. Read it. What's up, guys, and welcome back to the vlog. I'm still here at the province because I'm about to attend Angel's birthday and at the same time moving up. It's her graduation in primary level, and she didn't know I would come, and I keep telling her that I can't come, so it's a little surprise for her. Although it's a sabotage from her mom and dad. Everyone knows, but Angel didn't know. She keeps on asking me on the messenger to really attend her graduation, even just graduation, because she will celebrate her birthday right after graduation. So this would be a surprise for her. But for now, I'm waiting for my uncle, Angel's father, to pick me up. He came from work, and it's harvest time from my grandma's what I call that, little mango plantation. So Pops took one mango and gave me the half, so I have this with sukang sinamak with chili and salt. Oh, my mouth is starting to water now. That's tastiness. I really don't like the really, really hot sauce, but there's no other sauce there. Plus this, there is also a chili on that vinegar. It's really hot. I like spicy, that, but not this hot. I love food, that's why I don't lose weight. So sour. This almost fails everything because I haven't ordered a cake yesterday. I didn't know that cakes here are order based, so I came to a bakery. Luckily there is a cake available, which I only took these two little cakes for a birthday and moving up cake for her graduation today from her primary. And I'm waiting for a motorcycle to send me to Anunang, and it's freaking crazy on what had happened earlier today. But I'm gonna stay cool because I'm starting sweating and I don't have any powder. I didn't bring any powder to film my face. It's easy for my face to get oily, so I'm gonna chill here and see you in Anunang. Disappointed. We are actually sabotaging you. Your papa knows that I will come here, and also your mom. We sabotage you. Also, I have a gift for you. Let's open this in the kitchen. What time are you going to the venue?
Last.
We'll just put this on the fridge because this is a cake. And this one.
Galing ko, di ko sultanin din lang.
Ay, ano? Where was it? And this one came from a fan. Read it. Them.
Nanay.
Nanay. And this is from me, the Happy Plus One kid.
Thank you.
And the Happy Moving Up.
Yes, that's okay.
Yeah, let's put this in the fridge. Let's go to the school now. Or let me eat first. I'm so hungry. Is this open?
Nanay.
Yeah. They are actually sabotaging you. I told her not to tell you, just keep on saying something that you would believe that I won't come. I also sabotaged with Lola, your papa, your mama, who else? Nanay Rose, we sabotage you!
Patuloy na si Papa ka, dili mo ako si Lula, pero si secret mo ito.
We're sabotaging you, and it's a surprise because it's a double celebration for you. Happy moving up there. Where's your ouch? Where's your graduation suit? Where's the food? Where's the food? Are you done cooking? Have you took your lunch?
Yeah.
What happened? Aparan, huh?
No.
And I'm about to go to the venue where the graduation program will be held. So here's what happened earlier that I haven't got the chance to pick up my camera because I'm really, really busy. This is me. I can't really pick up the camera when I'm alone. I can't really pick it up easily because I'm carrying tons of things. I'm in the rush. And my mind is busy, like I can't even talk to you and share you with you with what I am doing, because my mind is busy focusing on something. I need to concentrate. I don't want to be failed. There's tons of red flags actually on this what we call surprise for Angel, because the past few days, I only told her that I can't come to her graduation and her birthday because I'm about to work and I'm about to go back to the city. And then suddenly, from here at their place, I didn't know that they will go down to my aunt's pharmacy, which is located in the Poblacion. And then she saw me from their car. She saw me that I was in the pharmacy, and ouch, my arms. And I didn't go back to the city. Still, I lied. I told her that I am about to leave to Davao tonight, which was yesterday. And then she act like she don't have any appetite to celebrate her day today because of that lying moment. So we're sabotaging it. We're sabotaging her with her mom, her dad, Lola, my pops, and Nanay Rosie. We sabotage her just to make this surprise possible. And we are now preparing here, fixing her. Good afternoon. Angel is so slow today. Why? Roll call restoring. You better go to your seat now. Ang amo ang chewy nga mo graduate ay pertika lang hayan. Do you want to graduate or not? She still didn't feel well because I still gave her that. I still gave her that disappointment or dismay because of this plan Oh, where's your mom? And here are the graduates. Angel is there. Still not on the line. They're very, very naughty. The program is about to start. And it's in a Filipino language because this is elementary. Run from that section to that section and then come back to this side. Thus we have a what we call stage cousin because I'm number one on this.
Thank you.
Oh my god, Angel isn't feel great with her day. She seems like sleepy. But I'll try to cheer her up after the program. Let's continue watching.
Sa aking mga bundo, ang sumuporta at naniniwala sa amin sa bawat araw ito ay para sa iyo aming pag-uwa. Pagmamahal ang iyong mapagmahal na anak.
That's also my task when I was young. I feed the pigs and chicken. Now they only have this ducks and pigs, piglets rather. These two cakes, the moving up in the plus one. Ah! No! I don't have any clothes here. And I'm going home now. I mean, later this afternoon.
Did it stay on me?
What's that? Huh? It's the matter!
Let's just eat.
So I'll end my celebration with Angel. She's with her friends here at Anunang because I'm about to travel back home to Davao because I still have work. I also give a close to this vlog. So this gonna wraps up this week's video. Make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel at Nudge Lewis, and I hope you enjoyed this week's vlog. It's a celebration of graduation. Hopefully all students are graduated to this school year. So yes, please follow me onto my social channels on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, and I'll see you guys next week.